Hey guys, it's me, Luna Mew Mew, too. And today I'm going to be doing another clothing haul. It's been a while since I've done a haul, and as I was collecting all the things that I have bought throughout the month for this video, I saw that I bought a cuss load of stuff. And by a cuss load of stuff, I mean a cuss load of stuff. I've been wondering where the heck my money's been going, and I am now realizing this is where it's going. And I know I have a shopping addiction. My boyfriend knows I have a shopping addiction, and he's just like, this needs to stop now, and I know it needs to stop now, but that's the thing kind of about addiction, it's hard to stop. So, yeah. We're gonna get started. If you enjoy these hauls like I do, please leave a like on my video and also subscribe below. I try to post videos weekly, and yeah, let's start the haul. Okay, so the first thing I got was actually what I am filming on right now. I got a new phone. It's a rose gold 6s plus. You guys know that I was in need in a new phone. This is the old phone. It's upside down. This was the old phone. This happened around like October time, and I had been dealing with this since like last week. So yeah, it finally got to a point where it stopped working, so I had to finally give in and get a new phone. And I know I really wanted one, but like I've been pushing it off obviously, but yeah, so I finally got a new one. It's so much better. It's larger. I liked watching videos on my phone, so it was a really good upgrade for me. And yeah, so that's the first thing that I bought. Okay, so the first thing that I'm gonna go through is the accessories that I got. The first thing that I got was this flower crown. It's like a burgundy color, which is like one of my favorite colors. And the good thing about this that I didn't know is when I got home, it matches my Lolita Court, which I now wear it with. I'll put a picture right here if I can. But I really like this. I think it's really cute, and I like wearing flower crown. Okay, so the flower crown in this choker and is from Claire's. And also while I was there, I got my ears pierced. Finally, re-pierced. I had them pierced before, but they closed up. I want to go back and get another piercing for double earlobe piercings. I don't know when I'll be doing that, but that's in the mist of the future. Okay, moving on to the other chokers now. I bought the set off of Amazon. I'll link it below. Sorry. The first one looks like this. The pattern is really pretty. The next one is this three-strand one. It looks really cute on. It just looks like this, and they all have a silver clasp. This one is really cute. I really like lace a lot, and this one's actually really stretchy, and it's really comfortable wearing. It looks like this. This one is also black, and it has this really pretty pattern. Let's see. It's really cute. Now this next one was the one that I was so excited about, but as I was trying to get it on, the little like snap, the clasp part broke. Luckily I have some because I make collars, but it was just really inconvenient that this had to break and I have to waste one of my clasps on this. But I will refix it because I find this really cute and I still really want to wear this one. So it looks like this, just like yellow, what are these balls called, like daisies I think? So white daisies. And lastly in this set from Amazon, there was this one. Now, I've never had a choker like this. It has gold tips. I've seen people wear them. I don't know how to wear them myself. I literally felt like I was actually choking myself while I was trying to attempt to put this on. So if you know how to put these on, please let me know in the comments below, because I really like to know how to wear this. Next, I was in need for new sunglasses. I got a black pair and one that is like pink with like floral pattern on it. My other pair's broke and my mom stole my other pair, so I didn't have any sunglasses. And these are really cute, so I got these both at Target. They just look like this. Okay, next I'm going to move on to the shoes that I bought. I have purchased two pairs of shoes. one pair of boots and one pair of tennis shoes. I got off of shoedazzle.com. They look like this. They were originally like $90, and like with your first purchase you get like 75% off. So they were like $10 or something like that. It was like crazy. But these are really pretty. I don't own a pair of boots, and I've always wanted a pair of just like dark brown boots. So I went on there and purchased one, and I really recommend going to shoedazzle.com for some cute boots, because this is really inexpensive, your first buy, and they have really cute design styles of boots and all like different kinds. And this is not sponsored, by the way, it's just my opinion. Next, I got a pair of tennis shoes. I got these from Target. My other shoes were old. I haven't bought a new pair of tennis shoes since like 7th grade. So they were pretty worn out, pretty dirty and ugly looking, had a few holes in them. So I just bought another pair. I'm kind of cheap when it comes to shoes, since I don't do much anything, so I wasn't gonna get like a Nike pair. So I just thought they're really comfortable. I have really bad feet, and it's really soft inside, it's like foam, so it's really good. And they just look like this. It's like orange inside. I'm doing all these things because I got a lot of clothes and I want to get all the other things out of the way before I get into that. I went to Sephora for the first time. I've never once in my life bought like expensive makeup, but I've been using crappy drugstore makeup. It's probably really bad because I don't know what I'm doing, but I did not know my color. I did not know what to get, what to buy. I would watch makeup tutorials and think I would know what I'm doing and look a hot mess. So I went to Sephora and I literally just was like, can you help me find my color and these things? So I got a brush, looks like this. Don't ask like what it is, 'cause I do not know. It says 202 Face Visage Multitasker Face and Concealer. Yeah, I use this end for foundation and this end for the concealer. That's just what it is. I don't know much about makeup, rather than what they, I ask like a lot of questions. It's like, yeah, like what do I do? What is this brush for? Because I like makeup, I like watching makeup tutorials, but I do not know what the heck I'm doing. So that's basically what all happened. While I was there, I did find out something that for some reason I was really excited about. I'm a pecan color. So I got this foundation in pecan, and I also got this concealer for my under eyes, because you'll notice I do not get a lot of sleep and I have really big bags. So it all looks really nice. I'm not wearing it right now. I used it since it was expensive. I only use it for like special occasions, like job interviews and things like that. But yeah, so that's what I got for my makeup, finally. Some good makeup, and I was really happy about it. It looked really good. Moving on to some clothes, I'm really excited. First place that I'm going to share with you that I went was Forever 21. This were some of my favorite purchases. I think all of them are very cute, and I'm really excited to share them with you guys. Some of you guys may have already seen them. I wore one of the dresses a lot to my job interviews, and also one that I posted on my Instagram. But I'm going to be sharing with you it again. So the first one that is really cute that I have not worn yet is this cute like overall cat dress. It has pockets in the back. It's like hard to show this. It has some pockets in the back, and I think it's some in the front, also in this front. And to adjust and to get into it, there's buttons on the side, and it's really cute. You can adjust like the length of the strap right here, and it's so adorable. Now on the mannequin, it had under it this red shirt. And I thought it looked really cute with this shirt, and I was wondering what I would wear underneath it. Of course, I can wear other things under it, but I thought this plain simple red and white tee would look cute still underneath it, so I bought this one also. And this is the outfit I'm really excited to wear. I probably wear like a red bow or something, but this is so adorable and so precious. Yes. Okay, so the next one has gone through a couple of washes already, so it's really wrinkly. This is the one that I wear a lot to my job interviews. I'll put a picture right here. It looks really pretty. It's really floral patterned. It has Peter Pan type color, and also it's not tied in a bow right now, but this usually gets tied into a bow, and it's really cute. It clasps in the back. It has a little opening when you close it up, with these two silver clasps in the back, and it has a little opening usually, which is really cute. Show a little bit of your back. But I really like this. This is one of my favorite dresses, and yeah, it just looks like this. The last thing that I got Forever 21 is this dress. It looks like this. It's really poofy around the waist. It's really cute. When it's zipped up, let me show you. It has this opening in the back, which is really pretty. I really like the pattern. I really like floral pattern. I don't know what type of feel this gives me. Like a vintage type feel. It is not too short. It poofs out at the end, like pleated right here. It's very cute. I really enjoy it, and I'm really excited to wear this. This is really fancy, so I'll probably wear this to like an event or something, but yeah, it just looks like this. So the next place I went was Victoria's Secret. I used to not show things that I would get from Victoria's Secret because I would get really shy and I thought it would be very awkward, but I realize now that it's just underwear and I think they're very cute and I like seeing cute underwear. So I'm going to share with you guys today the cute underwear that I have gotten. Okay, so off the bat, I've bought in 3 in total now bralettes from Victoria's Secret. This one has by far been my favorite one. It looks like this. It is very extremely lacy and so cute and adorable. On the back, it looks like this. Oh, it's so cute. It's so precious. I love it so much. It looks so cute in the summertime with like tank tops and stuff. Like, I'm so excited. So they usually have like 5 underwears for like around like $30. So I usually do that when I go in. The first pair that I got looked like this. It's almost like a tribal type print. I got another one like this. It is like a light red. But they both look the same. They both look like this, and they're like really cloth and like really thick and really stretchy and nice and really comfortable. It's always the thing that I go for is really comfortable, really comfortable underwear, because it really sucks when they're really cute but it's not really comfortable, and I don't like being uncomfortable. Now the next one I got was this one. It looks like this in the front and back. I had picked it up and I thought this was the front. I don't know why, it's obviously the back. But I really liked how it had the cute little like bows right here. But this is the front. It also has a cute little bow, so it's okay. But it's so cute, and again, it's like lacy, a little bit sexy. I don't know who I'm trying to be sexy for. Maybe John. It's like so pretty and so like feminine and cute. I love it. Okay, the next one is also for comfort. It's like a boxer short. It looks like this. It has, I don't even know what these things are, but this is really comfortable and it's really cute. It's like full coverage in the back, and I really like wearing these tags from Victoria's Secret, and plus it's pink and it's really cute. Okay, and the last one I got is also very lacy. It looks like this. It has a black trim of lace, and it has this really pretty pattern of flowers and sorts. I do not know. It's really cute and pretty, and I really like it. And yeah, so those are all the things that I got from Victoria's Secret. Next is Hot Topic. I really like going to Hot Topic for banties and my anime merch. So the first thing that I got was this one punch shirt. It's very wrinkly, I'm sorry. It says 100 push-ups a day, 100 sit-ups, 100 squats, 10 kilometer running every single day, One Punch Man. And I wore this literally like for 2 weeks straight. I really like this shirt. I really like the color. I think it's really nice and really cute. Yeah, that's the One Punch Man shirt that I got. I was going to get one for John, but he doesn't like it as much as I do. as much as I hope he would. Okay, so the next three that I got are band t-shirts. This one I got actually for Christmas. Is a Pierce the Veil band t-shirt. I love Pierce the Veil. It's one of my favorite bands. It looks like this. It has a lot of fuzz on it. The next one, which I wear like once a week, is my Bring Me the Horizon shirt. They are my favorite band. I love Bring Me the Horizon so freaking much. I don't care what anybody says, I love them. And yeah, this is my favorite shirt. Also was a shirt from my mom on Christmas. The next one I got was Halsey's shirt. I had gone to her concert and her merch there was so expensive that I didn't have money to pay for that. So I've been wanting a Halsey t-shirt and I finally got one. It looks like this. my brother took me out shopping to Vans. This was like a Christmas present. He wanted to take me shopping. The first thing that I got is this like skater type. I don't know what this is. It's like a strap type dress. Kind of looks like an apron. It kind of looks awkward though on my body because it's like long strap. So if you can see it like hangs down really low. I think you need to be a little bit taller for this. But I still really enjoy wearing it. I get lots of compliments when I wear this and it's really cute and pretty. Now these next ones I've yet to wear because it was chilly when we bought these and these were on sale. I think all of these, I believe, yeah, they were all $5, all these dresses. These are going to be really cute when it gets warmer. But it looks like this has this really cool like cutout in the back. So freaking cool. And it has all these colors. It's almost like a baby doll dress. It's not really fitting. It just like flows down. It looks like this. The next one I got is this really cool one. It also has a cutout in the back. I thought this would look cute for like a cover up when going into the pool or like the beach or something over the summer. It's really cute. Looks like this. It has like pink and green leaves on it. And it just gives me lots of spring and summer vibes, you know? Again, these are all like very like not fitting. They're very like flow downy. It's like a t-shirt dress. This one I've worn already. It is black and has these like slashes, like tic-tac-toe like pattern all around it and like plus signs. It just looks like this on the way down. Again, not fitting. It just flows down like a baby doll dress. And yeah, and the last thing I got was this t-shirt. It's Vans. It's kind of a crop top. It looks really cute with some blue jean shorts, and it just looks like this. The next I went to the thrift store, I got some really cool shirts. I'm planning on doing a DIY t-shirt video. I'm really excited to do them. I really like repurposing like old stuff. So yeah, that's why I got them. I got four different types of one. Then I got this one. It says North Shore, Hawaii. I got this one that is kind of like a Power Rangers. Someone had gotten this from like a loot crate, it says at the bottom. So I thought this one was really cool. I love the Power Rangers. This next one, it says Branson on it. I really like this print on the front. The thing about it is I've actually gone to Branson, so this is actually pretty cool. And on the last one, it says All American 5th Battalion. It looks like this. I thought this would look cool with a few cuts in it and some black jeans and a choker. It looks like this. So that is all I got from the thrift store. So next I went to Walmart and I like some of their clothes that they have. I think they're really cute. So the first thing I got was this pajama set. It's super soft. It's not that cold anymore, so I don't really wear it a lot, but sometimes I just put it on because I just like how it feels. But this one's a sheep one. A lot of littles that I've seen have this pajama set and it makes me so happy. We can all like be matching. But yeah, I got this like probably around Christmas time. I don't know if they still have them. Maybe In some places where it's still cold, but it's not that cold still here still, so they don't have them anymore. But they had a unicorn one also. But this one, it's really soft. It's a sheep. It has matching bottoms like this. It's pink, and then pink at the bottom. And yeah, I just really enjoy wearing these when it's cold. It makes me feel really cozy and little, and I really like these. Next, I got this flannel. It's really thick. It's almost like a fleece material. It's red and black. I did not own a red and black flannel. I do own a lot of flannels, but I've always wanted a red and black one. It looks like this. I got one also for John. It was not in this particular like plaid flannel pattern, but it was also red and black. But it looked like this. It was really cheap at Walmart, and it's actually very comfortable. Also from Walmart, I picked up a new workout outfit. I just got a plain gray top. It looks like this. And these cute workout pants, and the like calf part, it has this see-through mesh right here. I thought that was really cool looking. I've been getting into running again. I got a new backpack. It looks like this. It's like this tribal tripe print all around it. It's white. Straps look like this. So next, I went to Target, and I got these ripped jean shorts. I do not own any ripped jean shorts, and I really like these. They're also very comfortable. They're really short at the ankles, so I usually like roll them up at the end, and I think they look really cute with Converse and stuff. But I wear these a lot all the time. And lastly, this is like a little treat for my favorite stuffy. I went to Build-A-Bear. He is not a Build-A-Bear, but I like putting him in Build-A-Bear clothes. I got him this one that says Bear Hugs. It's really cute. He is the spoiled one of my stuffies. He is my favorite. His name is Emin. It has a hood, and you can like put his ears through, and I think it's really cute. And I will definitely be buying him more shirts. But this is the one he usually just like sits in, and super cute. And lastly, I got him this one, which is like for special occasions. This is so cute, and like it comes with like a little hanger. Like, how precious is this? This is so cute. But I finally got him new clothes. He had a pair, not a pair, but I also a Never Build-A-Bear shirt back when I had a pink cat Build-A-Bear. I put the shirt on him. It was like a High School Musical shirt, but you couldn't even tell anymore it was a High School Musical shirt. I got that back in elementary school, and like the print had worn off, and it looks like dirty white shirt. So I was like, it's time to get him a new one. So I got him some new shirts, and I'm really happy that he has some shirts and that I can dress him up and stuff. And yeah. So that is the end of the video. Those are all the things that I have gotten throughout the month. I hope you guys enjoyed. If you did, please leave a like on this video, and again, subscribe for more videos. I try to post videos weekly. Until then, guys, bye. Toodles.